love flame on every hood, cause they
love it, right?
Yeah, they
love it, right?
Cause they
love it,
right? Got them jumping out the woods, cause
bought a Benz, a one with no spaces, driving in silly, the gas had a brace. I had a bean inside of the rage, besides the tent, the curtain, the weight.
Got too many vibes, she feeling my brother, we swiggity swapped. Keep sending them dots, I'm going for my cousin, I want.
What is going on, guys? Welcome to NBA 2K21 video. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit that like button before we do get started, guys. Let's get right into it, though. The last official cover has been released, guys. If you guys haven't, make sure you guys check out the video that I just dropped not too long ago, guys. Like, I basically just dropped the video, man. So make sure you guys check it out, where it shows everything that will be included in the different versions of the game, in the Damian Lillard edition, in the Zion edition, in the Kobe edition, everything that will be included, the release dates, the prices, everything is there. Make sure you guys check it out. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys go ahead and check it out, guys. So let's get right into it as well, man. So you guys can see the cover. There's two different covers, guys. So for PlayStation 5, so the covers for PlayStation 4, Damian Lillard will be the standard edition cover. And then the Kobe picture that I'm showing you guys right now will be the cover for that as well. The one where he's wearing number 8 for PS4. For PlayStation 5, it'll be the other cover where Kobe has, 24. But they're both the same forever editions. They're both bring the same rewards in both generation consoles. And then Zion will be the standard edition for that one for the PlayStation 5 as well. Couldn't drop a video on that cover, guys, yesterday because I was really busy. I wanted to drop a video so bad, but I didn't have time. But you guys are seeing the different covers, man. Two different covers for the legend, the forever edition. They always call it legend. I'm confused now. It's forever edition, so I gotta get used to it. So, you know, two dope Kobe covers, though. I really do like them. I like the concept around them, and I just love them. You know, I love the way they look and all that stuff. I like how they look. Let me know what you guys think about the covers. I really, you know, it was only right that they did Kobe. Like, you know, the leaks were already starting to come in that it was Kobe. So I'm glad now that it's official Kobe. You know what I'm saying? 2K confirms that it is Kobe. And you guys can see as well in the background, it's a little clip. So for every cover, 2K21 has been dropping like little 1 minute to, you know, 1 minute to 40, 50 second videos for every cover. You know what I'm saying? Like little teasers of, you know, they did one for Zion, they did one for Damian Lillard, now that they did one for Kobe. So I'm gonna play that in the background as well, so you guys can see that. And like I said, man, make sure you guys check out the previous video, because that video is the juicy one where I talk about everything the different editions bring, plus, you know, release dates, plus prices. I know you guys want to know all that kind of stuff. So make sure you guys click on the video that I just dropped, like, probably an hour ago, 30 minutes, less, you know, probably less. Make sure you guys check that out, because that's the juicy one. That's the one that has all this nice information on the video game. And then, you know what I'm saying, that's gonna be it for this one, man. I just wanted to show you guys the covers. I wanted to make sure everybody sees the covers and what you guys think about the covers. So let me know what you guys think down below the comment section about the covers. But that's gonna be it for this one, man. Appreciate the love. God bless. Hit that subscribe button below, man. We just hit 36K. We're on this road for 37, man. You know what I'm saying? We're out here grinding 40K on the way. Appreciate it. God bless. I'll catch you guys on the next one. God bless.